Welcome to Two Bad Music Bites with your host, Trent Travis Troy. And now, here's your host, Trent Travis Troy.
Well, howdy, everybody, and welcome back. I'm Trent Travis Troy, and this is Two-Bit Music Bites. Now, a little while back, I told you I was going to teach you the names of these black keys, and today I'm going to keep my promise, because that's what we're going to do. Now, the first thing you needed to know is what to call these white keys, and we learned that we just use the alphabet only through G, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, so that we can start right here on the left side of the two black keys, going C, and then following through with D, E, F, G. And after G, we start over with A, then B, right? Well, then the next thing you needed to know was whole steps and half steps. Remember, half steps are whenever you go right next doorsies from one neighbor to the next with nobody in between, and then white to white, or any place where you got just one in between, we'll call that a whole step. You can also think of it as half step plus half step equals a whole step. Well, today you're only going to have to worry about half steps, because I'm going to explain to you what sharps and flats are. Now, this first little guy here looks kind of like a tic-tac-toe dealy. Some people might think it's a pound sign or a number sign. Nowadays, you might call that hashtag, if you will. The technical term for that is actually called an octothorpe. Say that if you want to impress all your friends. Hey, nice octothorpe you got there. Okay, well, in music, we don't call that a hashtag, number sign, pound sign, tic-tac-toe, or an octothorpe. We call this a sharp. And all a sharp means is if you take any one of these letters and you move it a half step. Which direction? Half step up. Just like if we took this C, moved it a half step up, we'd call that a C sharp. Well, the opposite of a sharp is this little guy here. Looks kind of like a lowercase b that got stepped on. But the opposite of a sharp is not a dull, like a knife, but it is a flat. If you're using your thinking gizzard, you might realize that if a sharp is a half step up, then a flat being the opposite of that is going to be a half step, you got it, down. All right, now what this means is that every single one of these black keys is going to have two names. Let's start over here with the two black key land. All right, let's start with this guy here. Well, we got white keys on either side, what are C and D. So that means we could move C on up to that one, call it a C sharp, because it's a half step up. Or we could move this guy down from D, half step, make it a D flat. All right, let's look at the next one. Well, we got black key here with D on this side, E on that side. D goes up a half step to call it D sharp. E goes down a half step, we'll call it E flat. Now, it just depends on how you're using them. We'll talk about that in a couple exercises later. Now this one, we're over in three black key, and now we got the F moving up a half step to F sharp, and the G moving down a half step to G flat. Likewise, this one in the middle, we could call that G sharp going up a half step, or A flat going down a half step. I'm going to let you think about this one, give you a 1, 2, 3 count. Did you figure it out? Well, yeah, you're right. The A goes up a half step to A sharp, and the B goes down a half step to B flat. So once again, all these black keys have two different names depending on how and when you're using it. The two black key land consists of C sharp or D flat and D sharp or E flat. And over here in three black key land, we got F sharp or G flat, G sharp or A flat, and A sharp or B flat. Now, if you've been following along with the fun games that Dr. Zalotti's giving you, well, you might have been practicing those flashcards he gave you to memorize where all these different white keys and their corresponding letters are. Well, now he's going to give you some flashcards that has all 12 of these white keys and black keys. And before you know it, you're going to know these ones by heart, and you're going to be ready to play some music. And that's what we're going to start up with next time. Until then, I'm Trent Travis Troy, and this is 2-Bit Music Bites. Catch you later, partner.